best room?
He didn't exactly ask. I prepared another room for him, but he blew past me and locked himself in the ruby. Hasn't peeked out since. Barely eats, drinks only water, and the only thing I've heard from him is, I wish to know when Windblade and Zeriel arrive.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full. Greetings, Ivir.
Greetings, Geralt.
Listen, would you craft something for me? So long.
Greetings, Geralt.
What do you have on? So long.
Got my eye on you, white one.
Honor in the fatherland.
thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals this side of the pond.
Time for a change of scenery.
Greetings.
Show me your wares. So long.
By order of the Hierarch, whosoever can
see... I serve the Eternal Fire.
Top-notch...
Willing to craft something for me? So long.
Top-notch so-
Show me what you have in stock.
Thank you.
So long.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
Welcome to the Sacred Grove.
What do you druids deal in these days? Farewell.
growing any younger, Grevis. You must pass your knowledge on.
I'm no trout that must get to its spawning ground.
Witcher?
I shall do what I please. Now leave me be.
Yes? What do you seek?
Kind old geezer I just saw you talking to. Who was he?
One of our circle. Grimmest. An exceptional alchemist. But a stubborn main ass.
Well, been around sorcerers is my share. Long enough to know that with great enlightenment comes even greater arrogance.
But sorceresses welcome apprentices, am I right? Not Grimmest. So many formulae in that head. So many methods of ingesting and absorbing lethal toxins. But he'd rather take them to the grave than share.
Maybe he'll make an exception. Share them with me.
As likely as mistletoe sprouting from right here.
Fudogren.
Want to talk to you.
But I do not wish to speak. Leave. You distress me.
I want you to share your knowledge. Teach me alchemy.
You? My apprentice? That's rich. While you're at it, why did you ask Uderic if he'll share Spikarog with you?
I'm serious.
That's so. Don't make me laugh. I've devoted my life to alchemy. Son, literally. Spent countless days and nights with nothing but alembics, choking on fumes, scorching my skin with acids. If you think I'll simply betray to you what I learned through years of sacrifice and toil, then you're mistaken. Deeply.
Can I convince you somehow?
Oh, gods. You're as bothersome as a gadfly before a storm. Though I am preparing to perform a rather tricky ritual. So I could use some help. Even yours. I require three favors. Do them for me, and I shall accept you as my apprentice.
Well, well, there's a way after all.
Get off your high horse and listen. First, you must bring me a pimpernel from the Muskogan Forest. Second, I need a bottle of spirit from the old distillery on Hale Hill. Finally, convince Frithjof to help me perform the rite. He's a druid like I am. You'll find him near Blandara. I believe he's there on a matter of some import. So, what will it be?
All right, I'll do it. But this ritual you want to perform, what's that about?
If you wish to be my apprentice, you must stop asking questions. I decide what to tell you and when to do it. Now go, chop chop, before I change my mind.
That's it, Roach. Slow now. Hey! Once I begin, you must all enter your homes, shut the windows, lock the doors.
I don't like this.
You Frithjof?
That's right. And what do they call you, Witcher?
Me? Drifter, stranger, mutant, sometimes even by my name, Geralt of Rivia.
A man with a sense of humor. I like that. Well, what can I do for you, Geralt of Rivia?
Grimmest wanted me to summon you. Need you to help him perform a ritual.
A ritual? Will this one stop him from being a mean old goat? I would go see him for old time's sake, but I've more important matters on my mind. Look about you. The ground. See how dry it is. It's not rained for weeks. The grass and pastures has withered. Sheep are starving. I must bring rain. But fear the... Wait just a moment. Perhaps you can help me.
How? I'm a man of many talents, but manipulating the weather is not one of them.
I have in mind a different skill, involving your soul. You see, Mother Nature dislikes it when you take something from her by force. She will defend herself. So fiercely, in fact, that I could use a defender myself. What do you say?
Sure, I'll help. Provided you go see Grimmest afterwards.
Agreed. Now follow me. Time for a little storm.
Animal sacrifice.
Hey. Should we burn folk at the stake as they do on the continent? Better a sacrifice of goats and sheep, I think.
Skooka Svar! Fatna Hala!
It's starting.
I've not managed a storm that fine for ages. Did you see the drops? The size of eggs.
A little busy tending to the foglets. They weren't small either.
Ah, yes. Unfortunately, they always emerge. But perhaps that's for the best.
Will you go see Grimmest now?
With pleasure. After a storm of those proportions, I shall gladly have help him with his ritual. Till then.
Thank you.
humming. A place of power, it's gotta be. Stench. Falling on the leaves still. Someone hit the balloon recently.
Another seeker of Pimpernel.
Another?
Grenist has sent countless young druids into the forest. He emerged drained, with a blank stare. And with no flower. And they never speak of what happened. I've asked Grimace to stop the folly. He looked at me and laughed. But the fun's over. One of our novices, Ramond, has failed to return. I've come to find him, alive or dead.
Listen, you're looking for a druid, I'm looking for a flower. Let's go in together.
Why not? I could use the help of a tracker. Lead the way.
Flower. No petals. Hoofprints. What a biped's. Footprints. Some fresh, others faded. All leading in the same direction.
Oh, no, no! Oh, stop! Please! Ha ha! Oh, this is great! No! No! Stop! Please! Stop it! That tickles! Two can play this game, you horny goat woman!
Unhand him, hellish creature! Ramond, step away from her!
Ah, calm down. I've not been harmed. I came here...
You don't know what you're saying. She's cast a spell on you.
Nonsense. I need no spell. These boys come here themselves. In fact, I must use magic to drive them away, make them go home. Only Ramond was nice, so I let him stay.
I see through your lies. Your wretched charm won't work on me. I shall kill you here and now, monster.
I don't see any reason to kill her. She's a monster, sure, but a sentient one, and basically harmless.
No such thing. Just as there's no dry water, no cold fire. But if you'll not help, very well. I shall tend to her myself.
I'd advise against it.
I will return, with one who does not carry a sword for show.
Why did you take my side? I'm afraid you'll be sorely disappointed. I don't generally couple with witches, especially not out of gratitude.
Can't think of another way you can repay me. I'm looking for Pimpernel. You know this forest. Maybe you could help me.
I shall take you myself. And you, Ramund, go pick some more violets. Just the indigo ones this time.
Indigo? You mean blue?
No. Indigo is indigo. Men.
Why you need all these flowers?
Nosy, aren't you? Wait and see. Pretty, don't you think? Bellflowers, violets, kingcups, pimpernels. I must pick some edelweiss. Take one, but no more. I've put a lot of work into making this cavern cozy.
Run, Roach. What now, you piece of filth?
Cyclops won't bother me anymore. Can look around peacefully now. distilling recipes. Parchment's a little faded, but legible. Got lucky. Bit of mash left. Here's where the mash goes, probably. Done. Now to boil the mash. Enough. Time to cool it down. Well, well. Turns out I'm quite the distiller. Did everything you asked.
Phenomenal, my boy! So, Fridtjof, shall we begin?
The sooner the better. We've a long night ahead of us.
The ritual is only for members of the Inner Circle. Thus, my dear apprentice, you must wait outside. Under no circumstances must you enter. We shall begin your tutelage come morn.
As you wish, master.
Yo.
Yo, nigga, change your profile picture. It looks gay, man.
I don't have a profile picture.
I know. That's why it looks gay.
Why did you change it then?
I never logged in your account.
Oh.
Do you think I have time for that shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
It's like 1 second work, so obviously you do have time for that.
Yo, why don't you start looking for a house at the end of January, and then when we go to France together, because I'm gonna go by car, you can come back with me to UK so you don't have to buy a plane ticket.
I was actually thinking that already.
Just basically, obviously you don't have to come by then, but there's no problem in trying to find a house anyway, innit?
Yeah.
Nothing to lose to find it.
And I was thinking, if you go by car, it will be easier to move my stuff.
What? Easier? Yeah, easier, man. Because I'm not going to take anything with me, because obviously my cousin is going back to Kurdistan. It's just me and you.
Are you going to bring him to France, and from there he's going to move, he's going to fly to Kurdistan?
No, he's going to France by plane.
Yeah.
From Kurdistan. And I go by car to France, then we chill together, because he's got a visa, because he wanted to visit outside of Kurdistan for once. He's never been outside Kurdistan.
Yeah, I can imagine.
So we're just going to chill, for 4 or 5 days, and then me and you are going to go back by car, maybe even drop him off at the airport. He's going to go home, and we're going to go home. That's it.
Yeah. That sounds a good
plan. And France is close to Holland. You can just get a train.
Yeah, I will. I do have a voucher though for 100 euros to use for a plane ticket, because of the mess I had in Norway, though.
How much thingy fine? A voucher?
100 euro. So I can get ticket with KLM. For 100 euro, but obviously I can use that later on as well. And moving PlayStation and shit will cost me a lot by per airplane.
Well, France is pretty far from Rotterdam.
It's very easy, trust me.
Yeah, because by train and plane.
Yeah.
Maybe you can get a plane to France.
Yeah, we'll see what's cheaper. The thing is, on the way back we have to go past Holland though.
Why?
To get my stuff then.
Oh yeah.
Oh, good. So the 22nd you're going, yeah? Or are you already there the 22nd?
I don't know yet. His visa starts on the 22nd, so straight away. Well, I haven't talked to him that much, because I told him I'm busy. Well, I'm going to talk to him soon and then confirm.
We now have a permanent visa. Or does he have it for a short?
10 days.
Oh, damn. So he cannot move to Europe, for example. He can only visit.
Yeah. Well, he doesn't want to live in Europe anyway.
Oh,
he's doing fine in the Kurdistan. They're a very, very rich family, innit?
Mm-hmm.
And they're happy.
But if you're happy, then it's fine.
Good times, Fritjof. Good times. Finally, something other than damn potions and transmutations.
Now, I need this ingredient for my superior Urson Silver Sword. I'm doing a fucking long quest for that with a druid.
Chuckle, Smurgle. Let the boy have some fun. He's earned it.
Fine. Pour yourself some.
You know, the loading in this game is insanely long.
Really?
It's twice as long as GTA loading.
Oh my god.
I know. That's why I always start the PS4. Load Metro, and then I go and do my shit, and then I come back. I don't know why. It's very gay. A lot of people complained about it, but what the hell can we do?
Nothing. Just be patient. Wait until it's loaded, and then play.
Yeah.
I've practiced a lot already. Good thing.
I'll make learning my secret method easier. Look, you take the potion like this, and gulp.
Who said old age is a burden?
What do you want now?
Got anything to sell?
I do, but it's expensive.
Hey guys, welcome back to RPG Division. In this video I'll show you the location of Master Alchemist. You're gonna have to complete a certain amount of quests before he is available, but when he is, he will sell you all the formulas for these ingredients, for alchemy substances, like Aether, Albedo, Nigredo, Quiverte or whatnot. At least that's what I read. I read that he sells every possible formula except Albedo.
Is he Polish?
Where you can get Albedo.
Yeah.
I think I remember exactly where it was.
Fuck him, I already have that. I need white ghoul.
White ghoul?
Yeah.
So why don't you search where to find white ghoul?
I will. But I just found out I have the thingy for what I need. Maybe he has white ghoul for sale. Most likely not. That's why I was doing the quest to get all the stuff for that. White ghoul. Maybe I can craft now.
Got anything to sell?
I do, but it's expensive.
Cherry cordial.